crunchings and crunchings in here somewhere.
Gurgi! You're alive!
He's alive!
Great Beelum! He is alive!
Oh, Fluda, Fluda, he's alive!
I'm alive! Gurgi's alive! Look, look, look! Touch me!
Oh, Gurgi, you clever little thing!
Come on, Gurgi. Let's go home.
Gurgi's happy day.
Great Beelum.
She really does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
Well, it's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
You always say that? Oh. Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
Law. This isn't fair. I love you.
Al, no problem. You still got one wish left.
Just say the word and you're a prince again.
But Genie, what about your freedom?
Hey, it's only an eternity of servitude.
This is love. Al, you're not gonna find another girl like her in a million years. Believe me, I know. I've looked.
Jasmine, I do love you, but I gotta stop pretending to be something I'm not.
I understand.
Genie, I wish for your freedom.
One bona fide prince pedigree coming up. What?
Genie, you're free.
I'm free. Quick. Wish for something outrageous. Say, I want the Nile. Wish for the Nile. Try that.
I wish for the Nile.
No way! Oh, does that feel good? Oh, I'm free! I'm free at last! I'm hitting the road. I'm off to see the world.
Genie? I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Al. No matter what anybody says, you'll always be a prince to me.
Father, I brought you the Sword of Shan Yu and the Crest of the Emperor. They're gifts to honor the Fa family.
The greatest gift and honor is having you for a daughter. I've missed you so.
I've missed you too, Baba.